I hope you guys are having a beautiful day today, because I am. Now today we're going to be doing something very interesting. I'll be doing my first ever review.
I've got a ring light.
I invited a special guest with me, and
hey,
her name is Christy. That's my sister. Thank you for having me.
You're
so
welcome.
I'll be Gracious to Grace for the day.
You can never be Grace.
California dreaming about you. So when you bought it on Amazon, what happened?
Well, it came with a big, huge box, like bigger than the size of like the package itself.
Yeah.
And the good thing with that is it protects the whole, like, the material, so that was good. But I couldn't carry that from the post office, like it was too much. So I took that out, and within the huge box, there was a smaller one that had more of like the size of this.
It came with two tacos?
Well, with one, but like it's in two parts, so you can kind of demonstrate it. It came with the bottom part, and then this top part that kind of extends the head a little higher. So it's pretty good. Do you remember how many inch?
I think it was 18. It was 18 inches.
Yeah.
Basically, this is how the trap looks. It looks actually nice so far.
Yep.
So good.
And then you kind of now put some top.
Oh.
And then you
Jesus. I can't believe I finally have a tripod. I mean, ring light.
I know, it's exciting.
It's
exciting.
Okay,
hey,
girl.
No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Girl.
Girl.
Where?
Did you laugh?
So when you open the box,
ta-da.
Woo! Because we're lazy cats, we will not read this.
Of course, I mean, not lazy cats, we love this shit.
Yeah, we got this. Yo, I feel so professional already. Like, don't fuck with me. I'm expensive. We have two shades.
Try to look a little stylish. Don't break anything, okay? No, that should be it. Yeah.
I'm trying
to know wretched behavior. Why?
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. No, do you know how much time we've prayed for that?
I know. We've been wanting this for like a while.
What?
And your big head can still fit in it. That's really cool.
Oh my god.
After, we're going to show you how high it gets.
So now we're gonna try to tie it, like, screw it tight.
I'm too amazed right now, like.
I know.
I'm gonna come true.
Okay, so now it's tight. This knob is to kind of like change the angle level, and then this is to change the height. This is like how tight it gets. So how stable it gets. This is the angle you want it.
Wow, I know. I said no ratchet behavior.
And what you guys, you have to know is you have to tighten the bottom properly. So if not, it's like you can easily open up.
Yeah.
So like this knob has to be really tight.
Make me hot.
Men not hot.
Men can never be hot.
Men can never be hot.
But this is good.
Oh, so, look, I just want to try something.
Okay. So let's try and plug it in.
Cool, let's do that. Wait. You don't want to put the different lights.
I want them to see it without them.
Okay, sure, sounds good.
We need an outlet. Wow, this is easy, your life.
You're ordering this from like the US or something, and then you come back to Abidjan. Like, what do you expect? Not the same. We found an outlet. Do you know how to turn it on? Turn on. Yeah, need it. Don't touch it. Okay, we have an outlet situation. Because, like, when you want to do that. You gotta have like a two. Wow, did the light just pop?
Company was up. You know what? I'm gonna go. We can't stop this video.
No.
You broke some roses.
Wait, I'm very confused.
I mean, I am scared. Hold on.
Wait. Look, wait. I'm gonna leave.
You want me to die?
No, it looks like the pop. Here we go. Let's try another one. Fuck! It. Oh my god, no, it fucked it up. Oh, you just said c'est passé. The difference was the vault. Oh shit! It fucked it up. Like, that's fucked up. It can't be used again. That's it.
to be honest, this was very unexpected. Yeah, nothing was planned.
And we were really happy that it didn't actually like caught on fire, like an actual burn. Like that would have been like...
Now when we're watching emergency, a ring that got on fire.
On fire.
This review is a fail.
Well, not a fail. Well, we can still make a review, just a warning type of like message. When you buy products from like a different country, think about all these differences, because that's what happened with us.
Comment below which facial expression was the best. Yeah. I think it was hers.
Hit me once. Hit me two times.
I think it was yours. You literally jumped and not wait. You jumped on the couch. The tingles. Skitty kick. No, that made my day.
We're out. Bye, loves. Have a bit. Peace out.
Bruh. Anyway, sorry guys, we're back.
Bye.